There were a reported 1,481 fans at Drexel's Vasilakis Athletic Center on Saturday. Incredibly, the Philadelphia 76ers' Ben Simmons and Kendall Jenner, who have been reported to be dating for some time, were among those who took in the Dragons game against Robert Morris. Their attendance in the bleachers at the Philadelphia University gym was spotted by cameras during Drexel's 82-69 win. That came one night after Jenner was spotted courtside at the 76ers game against the Washington Wizards sitting next to Ben Simmons' mother. It was also reported that TJ McConnell was in attendance at the game. The Pittsburgh native's brother, Matty McConnell, plays for Robert Morris, located near the Steel City. It's not every day you have two NBA players and one of the most famous people in the United States attending a game involving Colonial Athletic Association and Northeast Conference teams.